गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, मैं सर बबीता सक्सेना, आई एम फैकल्टी कॉलेज भोपाल। टुडे वी विल स्टडी द डेल्टा टू स्टार कन्वर्जन, बट वी विल स्टडी डेल्टा टू स्टार कन्वर्जन। सो व्हाट वी वांट द रिजल्ट ऑफ स्टार कनेक्टेड रेजिस्टेंस इन टर्म्स ऑफ डेल्टा, इन सब इन टर्म्स ऑफ डेल्टा रेजिस्टेंस। द स्टार रेजिस्टेंस, व्हाट आर द स्टार रेजिस्टेंस? दैट इज द RA, RB एंड RC। So we want RA, RB, and RC in terms of R1, R2, and R3. So what we when we start the our derivation, first the resistance between the any two terminal is the same in both the system delta and the star. That is the derivation starting point. Where we start, we'll start from the resistance, total resistance between any two points in a star and delta is the equivalent. So we take first any two points, that suppose we take A and B. So the resistance between R A B is equals to in delta. Now R A B, that is the R2 in series with parallel of R1 and R2. That is the R2 in parallel R1 plus R3. Okay. And same terminal resistance between the star R A and B. What is the R A plus R B? So both the system are equivalent. So both these resistances are equal. R A B in delta is equals to R A B in star. So R A plus R B is equals to R 2 in parallel. R1 plus R3, है ना? This is the equation number one. Okay. Now the equation number two, resistance between the RAB, same resistance between RBC in delta, and resistance between RBC in star is equals to RBC R3 in parallel R1 plus R2, okay, is equals to B and C, RC plus RB. That is equation number two. Okay, student, clear? Now this is the equation number two. Now what is the equation number three? Equation number three, the resistance between the terminals C and A, C and A, RCA. RCA, what is the resistance between C and A? That is R1 in parallel with the series combination of R2 and R3, and C and A, RA plus RC, because RB is the open. Clear it? So we got the three equations in terms in star and delta. Now in the next lecture, we will solve the these equations for the further result of RA and RB and RC. Thank you.